guys, I'm Anthony Martin H, and I'm back with another mystery unboxing. Now, I've got a bit of a backlog with the mystery boxes. Today's is actually the turn of Super Loots. Now, this is February's edition. I've missed March's, and then we got back into April's has come as well, so that will be in the next couple of days. This box is battered and bruised as I've moved and been in hospital with the amputation, which I need to say a massive thank you to Super Loot for their words of encouragement and the emails of genuine concern, which is great. And to you lot as well. Thank you for your continued support and for watching. Right, let's crack on. Let's get into this, because I've been staring at this for weeks. As always, I won't look. Let's put this over here. And let's get cracking straight in on it. Right, what we got here? A hat. Nice, can't ever go wrong with a hat. Gears of War 4. Very nice. So give you a quick glimpse of that. There we go. Lovely. I'm going to pop it on. Can't go wrong with a hat. Right, what we got next? Oh, I can feel a pop. Sonic with ring. Six to collect. Sonic with emerald. Sonic Shadow. Dr. Eggman. Oh, is actually Dr. Robotnik. Super Sonic. And Shadow with Chaos. There we go. Lovely. Goes with my collection. What else have we got? What have we got here? We have got a keyring. Fallout 4. Right. Take a look at that. I'm not actually into Fallout at all. So, I'm going to do a giveaway. Subscribe, like, and comment Fallout 4 for your chance to win that. Lovely. What else have we got here? What is this? Now that is the Umbrella Corporation. It is. Outbreak Mints. Lovely. Resident Evil fans are going to love those. Everyone loves a mint. And what have we got? A t-shirt. In a large, which is going to be too big, but better than being too small. And it's Steven Spielberg's Ready Player One. Nice. Pretty simple design. Can't go wrong with that. Nice. I will wear that. Let's keep that there. What else have we got? A pack of Yu-Gi-Oh cards. War of the Giants reinforcement cards. Again, I'm not into Yu-Gi-Oh and nor is my son. I'll do a quick giveaway. Again, subscribe, like, and comment Yu-Gi-Oh! And you could get your hands on those. What are they? Socks. Superman socks. With a cape. With a cape. That's brilliant. And they will last me double long. They're quite cool as well. I like those. Let's stick those there. Moving swiftly on, and we have my first mug. Lovely. Donkey Kong. 8 designs to collect. Can't see what they are, or can you? No, you can't see what they are, but I'm guessing it's Mario, Luigi, Donkey Kong, Toad, and Princess Peaches. Nice simple design. Can't go wrong with that. What else we've got there? And last but not least, a poster of, nice, Resident Evil. That's quite thick, actually. That's quite a nice print. That's very well done. That's quite nice. That'll go up on a wall somewhere, or framed, in the boys' room, or, nice, that's not too bad. Right, that was everything. We had the Sonic Pop, we had the Donkey Kong mug, we had the hat, the poster, the mints, the Superman socks, the Ready Player One in a large, which is going to be a bit big, and the 2 giveaways. Subscribe, like, and comment either Yu-Gi-Oh! Or Fallout for your chance to win. Thanks again for all your support and messages, and to Super Loot again, thank you very much for your continued support. Subscribe and press that little bell icon, because there's going to be many more videos coming thick and fast. And until next time, take it easy.